My second pair of seniors have a pretty remarkable story. It's also a remarkable story that I did not have a heart attack coaching the two of them. Joel Yurkovic and Colton Kaepernick. If you would have asked me, I don't know, 4th of July, would the two of these guys been varsity starters for a team that won 9 games and was ranked in the WPIL? And stayed for most of the season, I would have told you there is no opportunity for that to occur. But more about that as we move on. Both are tested by God for different reasons. Colton can be a challenge every day. I feel I would tell him every day that he's a challenge. I feel every day I would tell him that he's always going to have a boss. And he needs to get used to that. I'm not sure he ever got used to it, but he conformed. He learned to listen. He learned to put his needs behind the needs of the team. And by doing so, he became a starter for our football team when I never, ever would have thought that that would have happened, ever. So that is remarkable in its own right. Joel is a test by God because he has never found a conversation that he does not like or want to continue in to perpetuum. Worse yet, he's reasonably sure he's funny, and I'm not really sure of that. He is funny to his peers. He achieved as much or more than any player I've ever coached here. From the beginning of his career to this year, for him to be a starter, to play a great game against Clareton when he had no business being able to do it, shows you that what will and decision will do. I'm proud to say I coach both these guys. I think that's one thing that I think is important as a coach, that if you can't brag about them and you can't say good things about them, then you don't want them on your team. Well, tonight, I'm going to say good things about Colton Kaepernick and Joel Yurkovic. My wish is that these stories I can tell 10 years from now to other players about how you can overcome anything if you put your mind to it. Please, a round of applause. Joel, Kez, thank you.